And hello, it's time to find out if he survived or not. Drama! He didn't. Well, he was a captain. Oh well. That's not good. I got my vengeance, but seriously, two soldiers! Inspector showed that the floater UFO was on an alien harvest mission. No shit, Sherlock! It was a harvester! two dead soldiers. Do I have backups? No, I don't have backups. Time to purchase a bunch of soldiers and kick out the wuzzies. I'll do that off-screen, however, because it takes forever. I'm gonna need more rockets, more HWP rockets, and yeah. I do have a small launcher, good. So me too. I'm gonna need more scientists. Expensive, but I need them. Production of medikit completed. Production of medikit completed. It should be said with a Russian accent. No, don't ask me to do a Russian accent because I can't. I'm not even gonna try. I don't do well with Russian. Production at hangar. Oh crap. I foresee a terror site. Here they go. No, I'm gonna do that off screen. Living quarters. There's my scientists. Hi guys, join in the party. Excellent. Good. Research completed. Mission completed. Where's the stun launcher? There you go. So I can stun aliens. Average. It's a good thing starts at average. Thank you. I can now use the small launcher. Now for the alien grenades. So we can use those. Good, thank you. Ah, fantastic. Where the hell did that large UFO go? That is not good. Alloys, so we can make armor. I like questions who answer themselves. What? That can't have been that UFO. Oh well, I will save, and we'll enter this site in the next video. I'm sorry for not going the full 10 minutes, by the way, but this game is kind of segmented with the tactical and the strategic part, so I try to keep them separate in separate videos. If you have comments on that, or opinions, whatever, make a comment, or a video response, or whatever. So, I'll be right back.